I moved to Austin in 1995. I'd lived in San Diego for a few years and wanted to move back closer to my family. Now, my family retired in San Antonio, but I chose Austin. Prior to being a realtor, I was a paralegal for several downtown law firms, where I honed my organizational skills, learned to be detailed in my paperwork, and negotiating, which comes in handy in real estate. Let me know how I can be of value to you. It's that easy.